I quite like working with materials that I find interesting, like sometimes like a plank of wood can be really a nice object. I got interested in woodwork or things like bronze casting because I had the possibility to do that. I have learned a lot since starting in Kuva, and I think through learning and seeing a lot of new work, new artists, a lot of these things have kind of shaped who I am as an artist, but also as a person today.